Hey, what's up, guys? We are back at it again. It's day two in NOLA. So today we're going to hit Cafe Du Monde again for some beignets. Mm-hmm. For a very late breakfast. It's like 11.
It's like lunchtime.
Oops. Y'all saw what happened last night.
All right.
So we're going to go hit up and get some, hit up Cafe Du Monde, get some beignets. And then we are going to hit a swamp boat tour. Woo!
Catch
some gators.
Gators.
And then
with the swamp folks.
When we get back, I think we're going to go see the two big parades, Rex and Zulu. They come in by boat.
Yay.
And then they do the parade tomorrow. And it's supposed to be like this big party, so we're going to do that. So, yeah, that's what we have to look forward to today. And we'll see what else we run into. All right, let's go. Swamp boat place. Now we're just trying to figure out where to go. Sorry if it's windy. And what to see, blah blah blah. We have about 40 minutes before we actually leave, so we have time to kind of hang out and figure out what's going on here a little bit. Huh?
Want to get a really good picture?
What's a good picture? Uh oh.
It's a little baby.
Aww. This is video, so.
Oh, okay.
What's his name? Does he have a name?
Actually, no.
Oh, can we name him? Okay. Night and Day.
Night and Day.
That's what people are been calling us lately. Because he's got.
You can touch him. Yeah. Touch his tail if you wanted to. You can feel him.
Aww.
He's pretty calm.
Yeah. Oh.
How old is it?
Very young.
Yeah.
Within a year.
We already touched an alligator. We ain't even got no boats yet. Uh-oh. He's like, all right, goodbye.
Chicken necks. This is like
responders. Mm-hmm. Snakes on a plane. Remind me of the Amazon. Come here, buddy.
Hello, buddy.
Oh, bird, come on now. I'm trying to feed marshmallows. Oh, there you go. Hello. What's up, bro?
But it looks like he's chewing that marshmallow, but he's actually not. They do. They grab that marshmallow. And just in their mouth. They have a flap in the back of their throat. They open it up.
Hey, bud. Let's name him Carl. Okay, Carl.
Real quick, guys. Y'all see those bumps on his back?
Uh huh.
They're called scoots.
Scoots.
That's the hard part on an alligator.
Carl be scooting.
Alligator was laid completely up on land. And it gets overheated. Well, they don't necessarily have to.
Carl, we coming. You might need to move.
I don't even know why he was doing it. I thought his legs would just go back.
By panting like a dog. Hmm.
That guy right there. Yeah, that guy just flew, and now he looks like a spider, and now he looks like an ant. Like, what is that? Hello.
Jump,
buggy, jump. Try to scare it away so it'll fly. You are no good. Swamp tour was a lot of fun. It was really relaxing.
It was relaxing. I can't even talk because it's so relaxed.
But we got to see some gators, which was cool. Mm-hmm. And
we're going to stop at the gas station.
Uh-huh.
And I'm going to get some Chewies, which are kind of like flavored Cheetos based out of New Orleans. Mm-hmm. And I might get a piece of chicken from Brothers just because. But then we're getting crawfish. So, from the Cajun Sea. said you're right. You're right.
We're going to try, though.
I'll let work eat that work.
Bye.
Bye, bye, baby.
Thank you.
Bye, ladies.
Bye, have a good one. And a huge,
big old
turkey neck. It was like $8.99 or something. What? Bruh, can I? I'm moving.
I got crab.
I think right there is fine. I'll just move right there. And yeah, just eat this.
I had to get some Dungeness crab. I hadn't had it. And I got some corn on the cob. Christy, a real ratchet. We're just gonna go ahead and eat our bowl, little crab bowl, and our
crawfish
bowl,
and turkey neck bowl. And
so I'm gonna try some of this turkey neck.
That's all fat.
Just got a little turkey meat. Turkey neck. It's up there on the turkey. I don't really care for turkey.
You don't like turkey?
I mean, it's cool. But that.
That's some
good turkey neck. I ain't mad at it. Okay, so for those of you guys that are not familiar with swamp food, this is a crawfish. Sometimes they go by crawdads. It's all the same stuff. I'm gonna show you how to eat one of these suckers right now. Okay. Ooh. Twist the butt off. And then you have the tail. And then you suck the butt. And that's all that's to it.
All that work for that little meat.
All that work for a little bit of meat.
Jen's waiting for Crispy to finish up her turkey neck so we can go. And we can see the parade. Yes. For Halloween was one of those inflatable. It was so funny. Yes, get off the boat here and meet. I just don't know where.
Thank you, Zulu, for having me. about to hit Bourbon Street. There go Christy. Ow. Ow. Check out her outfit. So we're going out to ring in her birthday. It is her birthday in Georgia, but here in Central Time, we got about 40 minutes left. So we're gonna head out and we're gonna party.
No shame.
Little relish, smack like deadly guts in a broth.
Hey y'all, so tonight is Alter Ego Night, and we finna bring in my birthday on Bourbon Street on Mardi Gras. So if y'all hear a call that goes, you better come up here and say happy birthday to Mariah.
So it's day 3, and our condition is bad.